All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. Impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.